Hello everybody, I'm Hannah, an English teacher at Virtually Fluent, and today I am taking you on a mini tour of my office classroom. So listen out for all that key vocabulary. Let's start by opening the door. This is the door. The door is one part of a room. Another part is the window. This is the window. When I do my work, I sit down in my chair. This is a chair. I sit in the chair and I work at this big space, my desk. Desk. I do lots of my work on my laptop. And also my computer. A laptop is portable, so I can lift this and take it to a different place. A computer does not move, it stays in the same location. Laptop, computer. Sometimes I don't use my laptop for work. I use paper instead. To write on the paper, we can use a pen. Pen. I could also use a pencil. If I make a mistake with my pencil, I can use a rubber to erase it. And if I want to make some information very visible, I can use a highlighter. Highlighter. There's some other useful vocabulary you need to know too. So, first we have scissors. These are to cut something. Scissors. For maths, we have a calculator. Calculator. And another important thing is a ruler. This is to draw a straight line, ruler. You can also see on my desk lots of folders. These are folders. And I also have a book to read. Some more interesting things on my desk are photos or pictures of me and my family. And I also have a clock to tell me the time. The most important thing in my office classroom is my whiteboard. I write all my teaching information on this whiteboard. To write, I use a whiteboard pen or a marker. And to erase some information, I use a whiteboard rubber. Sometimes I want to put something on top of the board, so I can use a magnet. Magnet. So that's all the important vocabulary inside an office classroom. Let's quickly review all this vocabulary. Door, door. Window, window. Chair, chair. Desk, desk. Laptop, laptop. Computer, computer. Paper, paper. Pen, pen. Pencil, pencil. Rubber, rubber. Highlighter, highlighter. Scissors, scissors. Calculator, calculator. Ruler, ruler. Folder, folder. Book, book. Photos, photos,
clock, clock,
whiteboard, whiteboard,
whiteboard pen,
whiteboard pen,
or
whiteboard marker,
whiteboard marker,
whiteboard rubber,
whiteboard rubber,
magnet,
magnet.
So that's all the key vocabulary inside an office classroom. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn notifications on to see lots more videos of using English in everyday situations. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn, where I post on a daily basis to help you learn and improve your English. This is Hannah at Virtually Fluent, bringing English to life.